Kathmandu Valley consists of many historically significant beautiful places. Many people from around the world come to visit these sites to experience its culture and beauty. But those people who work hard to keep the place beautiful and clean remain ignored and unrecognized. A group of most vulnerable urban population work as informal waste workers who perform the very important work of keeping the city clean. But their work is neither valued nor appreciated. They remain the most neglected and dominated among the urban poor. As a part of PRISM Project's Behavior Change campaign, a mass rally, signature collection campaign, and a workshop was organized with the motive of creating awareness among the people about the importance of the work of informal waste workers and to generate respect towards them. The program organized by PRISM on 25th March 2013 had the objective of creating respect towards waste workers contributing in solid waste management sector in Nepal with a message, informal waste workers deserving respect for their contribution. Practical action, with the financial support of the European Union, is implementing poverty reduction of informal workers in solid waste management sector, PRISM project, in 5 municipalities of Kathmandu Valley in partnership with Center for Integrated Urban Development since June 2011. PRISM project has identified more than 5,000 informal waste workers in Kathmandu Valley and about 46 informal self-help groups. It was the first of its kind behavior change campaign targeting waste workers in Nepal and had a very impressive participation from the people of all walks of life. The program was supported by the Government of Nepal, the Delegation of European Union to Nepal, Solid Waste Management and Technical Support Center, municipalities of Kathmandu Valley, distinguished guests from different sectors, non-state actors involved in solid waste management, and hundreds of waste workers. In a closed workshop after the rally, the signatures collected from the mass of people was handed over to the representative of Solid Waste Management and Technical Support Center. In the workshop, many distinguished guests, including the waste workers, shared their views and opinions.
र तपाईहरुले खास गरी सहरलाई अलिकति सफा सभ्य बनाउनको लागि जुन भूमिका खेल्नु भएको छ त्यो भूमिका भनेको सारै ठूलो भूमिका हो त्यसले गर्दा तपाईहरु जहिले पनि आदरयोग्य हुनुहुन्छ र त्यो आदर तपाईहरुले सदा प्राप्त गरिराख्न सक्नुहोस् भन्ने शुभकामना दिन चाहन्छु
र काम राम्रो कामको लागि हामी फोरमा काम अनुबद्धकी काम गर्नेलाई हाम्रो सम्मानको लागि पहल गर्दिन्छ भने भन्छै भन्ने मलाई पुरा विश्वास छ
हाम्रा साथी फोहोर व्यवस्थापनमा काम गर्ने साथीहरू साथीभाइ दिदीबहिनीहरूलाई म के भन्न चाहन्छु भने सबैजना हामी अघि सरौँ बचत गरौँ र हामी पनि असल व्यक्ति र हामी पनि फोहोर व्यक्ति फोहोरी व्यक्ति होइन भनेर सम्मान दिने प्रयासमा लागौँ
सबै क्षेत्रबाट यसलाई चाहिँ हो एउटा यस्तो काम गर्ने मान्छे हो यसलाई चाहिँ अलिकति व्यवस्थित ढङ्ग र अलिकति सम्मानपूर्वक चाहिँ त्यसलाई भनिनुपर्छ र हेरिनुपर्छ भन्ने खालको चाहिँ कुरा नै आओस् र हामीलाई पनि अलिकति काम गर्ने वातावरण सिर्जना होस् हामी पनि अलिक ढुक्क गर्न साथ हामीले पनि केही काम गर्दाखेरि केही ठाउँतिर हामीले पनि सहयोग पुगाएको छौँ भन्ने हामीलाई पनि बाँध्नुहोस् भन्ने हो
र यसबाट निम्न वर्गीय जो फोहोर व्यवस्थापनसँग संलग्न व्यक्तित्वहरूको जीवन स्तर विकास्ने र उहाँहरूको सम्मान गर्ने जुन कार्यक्रमहरू गरिरहेको छ यसलाई सराहना गर्दै आगामी दिनहरूमा पनि यस्तै किसिमको कार्यक्रमहरूमा र फोहोर व्यवस्थापनमा हामी साझेदारी गरेर अगाडि बढ्न एकदमै उत्सुक छु। म यहाँसँग सबैको यस कामको निम्ति हार्दिक स्वागत पनि भन्न चाहन्छु र आजको यो कार्यक्रममा जुन तपाईँको उत्साहजनक यो जङ्गल भएको छ यस किसिमका कार्यक्रमहरूले हामीले अवश्य पनि फोहोर व्यवस्थापनमा राम्रो प्रतिफल ल्याउन सकिन्छ भन्ने आशाका साथ यहाँलाई सबैलाई हार्दिक धेरै धेरै र दलितहरूको माध्यम पालिकाको तर्फबाट समेत म यहाँलाई धेरै धेरै धन्यवाद
A drama consisting various issues related to the waste workers was also staged during the workshop. The whole series of these events was able to raise a voice, bring forth the issues, and highlight the importance of the work being done by the informal waste workers. It might be a very small step towards the required transformation, but it certainly was able to show that the waste workers do not stand alone in their journey to get a proper recognition. The campaign was able to create a ripple of hope that someday the work of the informal waste workers will get recognition and they will receive the much deserved respect from all.